Namaste, welcome to the Bells Montessori. Today we are going to do exercise of practical life, that is plucking curry leaves. So I'm going to tell you the benefits of this. It improves the math skills in child, it focus and even improves the hand and eye coordination. Yes, and child become independent. Generally, children would love to help their parents and grandparents in kitchen activities. So you can give this activity for child and child will be more responsible. Yes, so shall we start with this activity? Now let's see how we will do this activity. Okay, so we will first remove this twig and keep it here. Okay, so I have removed all the twigs over here and kept it over here. Can you see? Yes. So we will start with the activity. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. I'm going to keep this way, this side. So I have all the curry leaves. Okay, and you know what? I have 72 curry leaves. Will you please tell us how many leaves do you have? But you have to count each leaf. Okay. So once you pluck the curry leaves, you have to throw these twigs in trash bin. Okay. Now, once you have finished this activity, once child is completed this activity or after few days, you can give coriander leaves to try. As same how we pluck the curry leaves, so just we have to take coriander leaves and in the same way we have to pluck the coriander leaf, and you have to do the same activity with the mint leaves also. Thank you.